everyone, it's the morning of the surge plan, and I'm just dropping Sophie off at dance, and now I'm headed over to get some bone broth. I'm super excited about this, and I hope you guys are too. Yay, we're doing this. It's true, we're doing this. It's awesome. Hey everyone, Callie here. Okay, this is my awesome mother.
Hello.
And she just delivered to me, she put it in the trim shake jar, but just, that's just what she put it in. This is full of bone broth. Okay, so I'm having bone broth, and I'm going to have my first sip of it. It's not terrible. It's not
wonderful.
Yeah, it's not maybe wonderful.
Yes, it's not wonderful, but in order to try to make it more wonderful, I did put some of the savory oils in it.
What oils did you put in it?
Well, you name it, I put it in. Like basil, thyme, everything that I have on my whole row of oils to
for the cooking
with.
Oils.
Yeah.
So you guys, it's okay to flavor with essential oils, and it does taste, I mean, I think.
Can you taste the oils, Callie?
Yeah, and I think it tastes okay. I'm feeling like I'm going to survive, but you know, I'm day one in this, so. Okay, I'm not going to lie. I'm hungry. I'm in my kitchen feeling a little bit of hunger, but I'm resisting and I'm staying strong. Just letting you know. I'm with you. I'm at a training. And I want you to see my willpower here, because I am not eating. Okay, I'm gonna show you my, see the emptiness that's in front of my plate. And then look at these cute, adorable people eating delicious food. See, should we go around the table? And let's see. That's Justin Harrison. Do you see what he's eating? And he's doing that right in front of me. How rude, huh? How rude. What do you have to say for yourself, Justin, with that mouthful? Exactly. Okay, willpower. That's what we call this. This is so exciting. I came home from my training and look what my mom found. She found this little new restaurant that has bone broth. And so it's a bone broth bowl with just some vegetables in it. And it's so exciting because I was so hungry. Look, broth bowls. Here to save the day.
Hello.
So awesome. And now I don't have to starve for the whole rest of the night. I'm going to have this delicious bowl of broth with some vegetables in it. And I, at this point, just hope, I think that all these vegetables are fine, that I can do this. So I'm having it.
So just remember that every girl still needs her mother. And mothers can always figure out things to do that the little girls have a hard time, because mothers, when they get old, they don't have as many things.
Is this the time where we sing, Mother Knows Best?